First game against?
Switzerland.
Oh. By the way, that group is very
Timbaya. Timbaya.
Brazil's gonna coast through the first round.
Good practice.
Ahead
of the knockout stages.
Boss.
You know, I stuck on a scenario kuwa at Brazil nakutana France kwa quarter final. You know it can go anywhere.
Yes.
One of these top teams, what is it, Patane? From the quarterfinals, kuenda mbele, uko semis, ziyande kuenda tu. Imagine a quarterfinal with Brazil, Argentina,
Germany,
Spain, France, Belgium.
By the way, Kianda,
top side zote ziko quarterfinals.
You have said mbele. Very little about England. Kwa nini?
You saw that picture, Jalas. Uliona?
Switch off the jet.
The pilot, do I switch off the engine?
Yani hatukai sana.
This is the one time that England is going to make a statement.
You think
you
so?
You see the way nobody's talking about them and nobody cares.
Yeah.
And all the jokes about them going home immediately and the way they are quiet about it. Then just get in and show that, you know what, England is still a powerhouse.
They're playing Tunisia and Belgium.
Wow.
Tunisia, the Belgium head coach Roberto Martinez says no one should undermine Tunisia in that group. As much as everyone is talking about England and Belgium, but they won't undermine Tunisia. So we have to wait and see what's going to happen.
Yeah.
I think England will be in action on Monday. You World Cup weekend, the Rotanda Kushikezi fixtures. All I know is people are switching off from 12 p.m.
on Thursday.
On Friday.
On Friday.
Egypt versus Uruguay.
Yeah.
After that, Morocco, Iran, hiyo ni ya kupeleka watu karibu mtaa sasa. Then,
Portugal.
Ronaldo versus Ramos.
Sergio Ramos.
Yes. Ronaldo against De Gea. 9 p.m. Then on Saturday.
Ushambia afune.
At 1 p.m.
Ushambia afune.
Alikuwa ulete hiyo deal.
No, hiyo deal itakuwa, lakini you working half day Friday.
Unajua kazi yangu ni bora.
Okay, wipi uko sawa?
Nimeitwa station karibu zote hapa kwa analizi mpia. I'm just hoping that I'll find time to update.
Yani wewe ushakuwa kama wanyama? 1 million per show.
Per month.
Nimewambia mara hii.
Pa gig.
Tuko kampuni moja lakini hakuna kitu ya kuchach. Kama mwezi ni afford, wacha nikae hot. Four games on Saturday. 1 p.m. France in action against Australia. Then after that, Argentina against Iceland. Then after that, kutakuwa na game ya, I think, Croatia will be in action. Then Nigeria, 10 p.m.
Wow. 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 Moto kama pasi ya jirani. Thanks, Kianda.
Okay.
As always.
Welcome.